difference between HIV and AIDS is that HIV is a virus, that is the human immunodeficiency virus, which causes a viral infection. And the last stage of this infection is called AIDS, that is the acquired immunodeficiency syndrome. If you are HIV positive, it is very important to get regular dental checkups done, because HIV will cause weakened immune system, which may put you at a risk of developing certain oral diseases, which might be quite painful. So it is very necessary. Yes, it is very important. You should inform your dentist that you are HIV positive, and you should also tell them regarding the drugs that you are taking as a part of your HIV treatment. It is also very important because there are certain conditions which occur only in HIV positive patients, and if you inform your dentist can keep a lookout for them and also help you in preventing them. Chances of you getting HIV from a dental treatment is very, very negligible, because the dentist always make sure that they use universal precautions before they treat a HIV positive patient. So the chance of transmission is very less. Why do you even want to know just by looking at somebody if they're HIV positive? This is a sort of discrimination that needs to stop right now. To answer your question, if the HIV positive patient will take the medication as given by their doctor, they will look like any other person, and you cannot differentiate somebody just by looking at them. No, just by shaking hands or a casual contact with a HIV positive individual, you will not get HIV. HIV is only transmitted through bodily fluids like blood, semen, milk, etc. Mouth is called the mirror of your body. Whatever happens in your body can be seen in your mouth. So, and also there are certain conditions which will occur in a HIV positive patient. And if a dentist gets a look at them, the dentist can tell that this person is HIV positive.